Right.
Now I have pretty good videos.
Fine. Checking some edits.
Yes.
No.
We launched yesterday, but we got a bunch of studios in LA, Australia, New Zealand.
Did it already know for it?
Yeah, so it's basically it's a plug in for it's been developed independently now, and it does gases, wood, seams, 100% GPU based, so it's really fast.
Wow, look at that smoke.
Yeah.
Has Weta already been using
this? Two or three of the developers. One used to be the head researcher. Weta is starting to use it now. So they got my first license about a week ago. So the guy who's been living on this board since we were at the time, and also been working on this at 10 years old, so they get the tools, they get production. It's nice to it's designed in a way that
chaotic system.
Yeah, well, it's cool. The VFX guys have been getting into it all, and for the artists, it's all by dials, so it can be driven any way you want it to.
Ratchet up the flames.
Increased temperature.
How much does the plug-in cost?
$4,500 US. It's not cheap. It's not designed to be.
Well, dude, but it does so amazing. Yeah, can you imagine doing that by hand? It's crazy. Thanks.